The city of Chico issued 7-day notices to 3 additional homeless camps today. One on the bike path between East and Eaton Avenues, another on the bike path between East 20th and Tykert Ponds, the third in the portion of Little Chico Creek between McIntosh Avenue and Dayton Road. Now, some have already vacated these illegal camps, while others are still holding out. Action News Now spoke with one homeless man about where he plans to go next.
I haven't planned any of this, just trying to leave Chico. There's no room underneath for Chico. My whole livelihood's been stolen. I don't have a camera. Pray for me.
Others camping there say they don't want to go to a shelter. Instead, they're trying to find a way out of Chico altogether.